Lele, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I've got a very exciting spring haul for you guys. First up, I got these floral socks from Glebe Markets. There's this cream and purple chilled one. I got these pink and blue floral ones. And my absolute favorite, these white and pink chilled ones, which are my favorite flower. And I think these are like the cutest socks in the world. Also from Glebe Markets, I got this rose quartz bracelet and this rose quartz. I also got a green calcite with this, but I lost it. So yeah, very in my manifestation phase, you know what I mean? My crystals will help. And then I got this little pearl ring, which I think is so cute. Still from Glebe Markets, I got this white floral shirt. And yeah, it's so cute. It's like white, shard, and like puffy. Yeah. It's cute. And then I got these three items for a $25 bundle deal. But I hated them all when I came home and tried it. Thrifting tip? Actually check that the clothes are in good quality before you buy them, because they all needed fixing. So this is a orange cardigan, tops, long sleeve kind of thing going on, but it had a hole in the armpit, which I sewed now. So yeah, this is wearable now, but it was faulty. And then I got this pink singlet. I thought the color was pretty cute. I love pink and green. Very coconut girl, Hawaii vibes. What does it say? Oh, it says Island Babe, Wa'ami Bay, Hawaii. But when I tried it on, it did not fit good. So I don't know, I need to like alter it somehow. Then lastly, out of that bundle, this is actually a shirt. It had like puffy sleeves, puffy short sleeves, but they were very tight. Like my arms are really big. So I had to like cut those off. I fixed it up, so I sewed it all the way around. And it was missing like two buttons here. So I need to like maybe find similar buttons and sew them on, or just replace them all. But yeah, I fashioned this into a vest. I'm very proud. But we'll see, like once I get the buttons, we'll see how that works. Moving on to dresses. I went to the secondhand markets this month and I found this Zara crochet dress, which I think the colors are so nice. I did have to alter this a little bit. I saw that the previous owner had sewed up the straps because they were a bit long. So thankful for that, because they're a little bit shorter now. But my boobies are a bit smaller, so I had to cinch up the top bit a little bit at the edges. It still doesn't fit 100%, but much better. And I love the color, and this was like 40 bucks. But that was like the only thing I found at the markets though. And then I had some like leftover credit from Beginning Boutique. So I got this blue mini dress. I think it's such a nice color. I do like the fabric. It's that kind of like shiny plastic fabric that's really been trending everywhere. A lovely fit and a lovely dress. And finally, I got this hot pink dress. This was for my graduation. I bought it like 2 days before the ceremony. So the very last minute. It's a beautiful fit. It's like a House of CB dupe. Got this from Holly Girl in Westfield, Liverpool. They have a lot of nice dupes at affordable prices. So this was like 50 bucks or something. I'm glad that I found it right before my graduation ceremony. So. And then I got these gray trouser pants. These are from Princess Polly. They're the Archer pants. I got the brown ones as a gift. And I love them so much. So I got the gray ones. I got this from Depop and they were 50 bucks. I think usually they're $70 on the Princess Polly website. I do have to go and get these altered though, because they are too long. I feel like I need to dress more smart casual when I'm going into work, because I'm working in the city now. Before, we would just work at this warehouse in the middle of nowhere. So I'd just like rock up in like whatever. But yeah, these are so nice and I love them, and I'm probably gonna get them in black as well. So yeah, really recommend these Archer pants. And then finally, the last clothing item that I got is this IKEA barcode shirt. This is like a last minute purchase I bought like yesterday, and I was checking out and this was only like $3, so I was like, oh my god, I should get it. It's quite thin actually. Don't know where I'm gonna wear this, but it was funky. But yeah, a bit of an impulse buy. Eep. Also from IKEA is this vase. It's so pretty. It's like a little elixir jar kind of thing. Swirly. And it was only like $1.75. So yeah, this morning I just picked some lavenders from the garden and voila. Okay. In the beauty department, I only got two things for you today. These are the Romand Juicy Lip Tints. Got them in 23 Nucadamia and 22 Pomelo Skin colors. I do recommend them, they're very pretty. They are lip tint, so I feel like the color will still match whatever lip color you have. My, I guess, personal favorite out of the two is the Nucadamia. It's more of a pinkish color, whereas the Pomelo is more of a orange brown color. I'll give you guys a demo as well. And then finally, I got my hands on the Sony WH-1000X4 headphones in silver. It took me 3 months to get these. I was like looking everywhere, JB Hi-Fi, other online stores, and they were sold out everywhere. Like when I was beginning to look, I was like, oh yeah, JB Hi-Fi Liverpool has some. I'll just like check it out next week. Next week, they're all gone. They're sold out everywhere. So yeah, I got these ones from Bingley. It took ages. They took ages to come. But now they're finally here, so. Yeah, I really like them. Noise cancelling is good. They look cute. The only problem is, like, I don't have a small head. But these are not the tightest. So if you have a smaller head than me, that's gonna be a problem. Cause I was wearing these at the gym and they're like slipping and sliding everywhere. So I've, I guess, resorted back to using like AirPods inside my ears. But these are nice on the train to work. And when I don't wanna hear my family karaokeing at home, these are nice. They fold up nicely in this little boxy box, this little case. But really, I'm not gonna lie, they were more of a fashion statement, so. Yeah, that's $445 of fashion. And that is the spring haul, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any other content ideas, leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, like and subscribe. And I'll see you in my summer haul video next month. Bye.